Hello guys, we're back again with Minecraft videos. Alright, when I was off recording, I planted these potatoes over here. And then, besides, I created this exhibit. So, and in this today's episode, I think I'm going to gather all of the animals around here. Like cows and sheep, and also I don't know if I can tame the pig using this wheat. Yeah, oops, sorry, I need carrots because pig need carrots, and then sheep and cows like wheat. So yeah, today the most important thing is a ship, because I need as many ship as I can get, and also cows, not so much. Then let's see if we can catch some chickens as well. Man, there's a lot of sheep in here, so what are you waiting for? So let's go. That's two ships, three ships. Right. I need more than just three. Oh man, this. Right. Come on, follow me. Right, 5, 6. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, what the heck? Oh my god, this is too much. Oh, no, you come with me. You both come with me. Come on. Oh my god, it's like you're being chasing by a bunch of troops. Can you guys swim across the river? Yeah, you can. Yes, you can. But it's so slow. There's a squid lying around in here. Come on, follow me. Come on. Swim faster. Swim faster, will ya? Guys, seriously, swim faster. Are you guys still following me? Yep. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, yep. 8. Alright then. All of you. Hey, you too. Come with me. Finally, there's a cow as well. All right, that's one cow. All right, come on, follow me, all of you. Right, one more cow. Hey, you there? Come with me. I have this delicious wheat. Right then, all of you go inside here. Come on now. Come on. Come on. Go. Come on. Are you guys getting stuck? on, come with me. I mean, come here, come. Oh, man. Right then. So, how much one pick? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Shit. We need a lot more than that. Hey, you, and you there as well. Come with me. Come over here. Come over here. No, don't get out. Don't get out. No, no. Just go.
No.
Just go inside. Go inside. Go. No. Okay. Alright then. Let's try that again. So, one. Come on, it's almost like time. Just hurry up. Hurry up. Don't go out, just go in. Go in. Go inside. Go. Come on. Are you guys getting stuck? Come on. No, no, no. No, just come in here. Alright, this guy is getting stuck. Yeah. Come on, come on. Okay, just so many. Alright, you know what? We're going to fix this problem. No, no, no. No, no, no. Right, there we go. Nice and easy. So now I'm going to sleep because it's night time right now. Come on, come on, come on. Alright, here we go. Whew. And gathering some animals is not easy as I thought. And it's hard. Alright. I'm going to destroy this fence over here. Oh yeah, I need food as well, aren't I? Yes, I got this apple. No problem if I'm getting hungry. Right, let's tame some sheep and a cow over here. One cow, two sheep. Alright, come with me. Can you guys walk faster? Seriously? It's... Oh man. Alright, you guys, please stay away from the gate. Come on, come on, come here, come with me, dude, come with me, dude, come in, come with me. Right, they're keep getting stuck, whatever they try to get in here. Come on, yeah. Oh my god, this is hard. Really, really hard.
No.
Come on, you two, come here. Just go inside. Yes, finally. All right. So now, let's see what happens if I make this.
No.
Here we go. They're making a children. Oh, I got the... Ooh! Wait, is it gray shit? Also, I got an achievement, so that's not pretty bad. Wait, dude. Wait. Let's see if I can tame the toast pigs over there with apple. They like apples, don't they? Nope, they don't. They like carrots. There's a lot of them from there. We start from there first. The pig! Excuse me, can you just move away from me? Excuse me. Excuse me, can you please move away? Excuse me, guys! What the hell is wrong with you, all of you? And you two getting stuck. Come in. What the? Just like that. Right, so you and you can follow. Come over here. Come over here. Right? You can follow me just like that. Nice and easy. Right, that's it. Well done, good job. So I need to do this quick before they are running out the way. Oh no, they already did. Oh man, this is hard. This is really, really hard. You, come with me. You two, come with me. Come over here. Just come over here. Right then. Right, just one more fence. God damn it. No. No, they're all inside. Let me just do this and this is much harder than I thought it was. How many ships do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know. Right, I think I need carrots so that I can tame all of these pigs. Oh, the potatoes. Right, I'm just going to plant it again. And then put the potatoes here. I will take these shears. Right, there we go. I'm going to cut down, I'm going to take the wool, take the sheep wool. 1, 2, there's a big one over there as well. Nope, that's gray. Ah, yes, there it is. Another black sheep. So I'm not going to sleep in here, but I think I will show you guys something that is really really sick. There we go. Black bed. I'll put the black wall over here. And then now. So when I was off recording, I found that witch hut over here, I mean over there. Look, it's pretty nice, isn't it? And when I first find this thing off, I was afraid. I was really really afraid that I could encounter some witch, but luckily there's no witch in this hut. I don't know why. So I think I'm going to take this place, take this hut as mine. Wait, let me put some torch on it because it's kind of dark. It's kind of little bit dark. Wait, over there, there, and then over there. Nah. That should be enough. It's pretty nice, isn't it? I mean, there's a cauldron as well over here. Wait, can I take this thing off? Do I need to use my stone pickaxe? Yep, cauldron. So I will leave it in there. And then there's also a flower pot over here as well. So I think I will take some flowers over here. Where is it? Oh, there it is. I heard spiders. Blue orchid. I heard spiders. Where is it? It doesn't really matter. It's just a spider. I'm not afraid of spiders. I mean, in real life, yes, I do afraid. It's especially tarantula. Yeah, you know, that big gigantic spiders. Right, so yeah, it's not pretty bad. I think I'm going to sleep over there again one day. So yeah. Rose bush. I'm going to wait, actually, why not we make some dye with this? And then, after that, I'm going to put this dye on the ship over there, so it will, so the wool will become red. So this is the sample. And then, I can cut down the wool, and I got myself a red wool. So bad. And then when they eat grass, that's happened. They keep reducing the red wool. So then I can cut down the walls again, and I got myself some red walls. So it's not pretty bad. Now I'm really, really getting hungry. I will eat this apple again. And I think this is the pretty much for this episode. So I would love to appreciate if you leave the comment and hit that like button and also subscribe. I would really, really appreciate that. So I think when I was off recording, I will work the inside of this house, you know, making some furnitures and all that kind and all that stuff. And then so yeah, thank you all for watching, and I think I will see you on the next episode. So bye.